touch it with one finger. Pretty big down there.